Hi everyone, welcome to the new video on this channel. In today's video, I will talk about the Lin Miao scam. So if you have questions like, who is Lin Miao? Why was he arrested? Then this video is for you. Lin Miao is a 34-year-old businessman who was born in China and moved to Australia at the age of 7. Lin Miao, along with his other defendants, participated in a scheme to deceive wireless cellular telephone customers by charging customers for premium text message subscription services without their permission, and in doing so, made wires to be sent in interstate commerce. The multi-million dollar scheme allegedly defrauded customers by placing unauthorized charges on consumers' cellular phone bills through a practice known as auto-subscribing. Before proceeding with today's video, I would like to request you to like and share this video. Do subscribe to our channel, for your support matters and motivates us. Consumers were made to pay $9.99 per month that came up on bills in an abbreviated and confusing form. The fraud committed resulted in the theft of over $15 million from customers in the United States. This money was used to fund a lavish lifestyle of expensive parties, travel and gambling. Consequently, Lin Miao, along with his other defendants, was accused of a crime to commit wire and mail fraud and conspiracy to engage in money laundering. Lin Miao was finally arrested at Los Angeles International Airport. That's all for today's video. Guys, we always welcome and value your opinions, queries or suggestions. So feel free to share your thoughts about the Lin Miao scam in the comment box given below. Share this video with your friends and family. Please give a big fat thumbs up to the video and click on the subscribe button to get more informative videos in the future. Thank you for giving your valuable time and have a beautiful day.